You might think Rob Refsnyder is under a lot of pressure, thrust into a pennant race under the bright lights of the big city. You'd be wrong.
No, I think it helps when you got good veterans, good leaders, and I'll just follow their example. Won't say much, just prepare and work hard, and do my job.
He did his job quite well right before the All-Star break. The 24-year-old blasted his first Major League home run over the Green Monster in a win over the Red Sox, quickly making his mark in the storied rivalry.
It's a good experience, and my family's a sports family, so obviously it was pretty special, and couldn't really ask for a better experience.
After more than 3 years in the minor leagues, all the hard work has paid off for Refsnyder. He'll make his debut here at Yankee Stadium and says he couldn't be more excited.
Obviously, when you get drafted and things like that, you visualize this kind of stuff. So it's nice being in the stadium, and it's humbling. It's exciting, like you were talking about, and especially in front of my family, it's a pretty special feeling.
One he hopes to have for many years to come. At Yankee Stadium, Nicole Barros, News 12, The Bronx Sports.